So starting off nice and slow, getting the metronome going first. Right hand is going to be here on the center of my bucket. Left hand is going to be on the rim of the bucket. So you can hear the difference between the two of them. And here we go, right? So it's just how about pair, diddle, pair, and here we go. Pair, diddle, pair, diddle. Pair, diddle, pair, diddle. Pair, diddle, pair, diddle. Pair, diddle. Keep this going. There you go. We just do this over and over again until we get nice and comfortable with it. So now we're going to take this up just a little bit in speed. Going up just a little bit. There, bit. Now by sticking right. Left, right, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, 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 left, left, right, left, right, right. And we're just going to keep this going. There you go. Got to take it nice and slow, get comfortable with it, master this, taking it up just a bit, so this is how you get better in the world of drums, is just picking one thing or a few things and really focusing on them, getting better at them every single day. You still with me? See if we can keep it up. Like this. Keep it going. Over and over again. Paradiddle, paradiddle, paradiddle. Taking it up a little bit more. Paradiddle, 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 paradiddle. At it for more than 4 minutes now. better.